on, Lost. What kind of director are you, man? We're still on this crappy studio? You gotta be kidding me. You know how many crappy C-rated films you've filmed on this thing? And that I've had to edit and had to stare at? What about that Western you tried to get Ben Affleck for? And Ben Affleck's in every movie. And we ended up getting the guy that played Mini-Me in Austin Powers. Yeah, because he's real Western material. And then there was the Jurassic Park spinoff that you wanted to do, that I had to dreadfully look at all the clips that you got for. You couldn't even get the props in the map. We couldn't even get a crew to bring the props in the map. Look at these people just spinning in circles. No one's getting eaten by dinosaurs. And then there was this spinoff of Pirates of the Caribbean, in which you couldn't get a real live person. And we got a guy swimming in the water with a fin on. Real legit. Now you got this other movie you want me to stare at all these crappy ass clips. I will give you, these props do look a little better than your other props. But you can't even get Ben Affleck!
Ah, shut up, Ham. Let's just blow the hell out of this studio and get on up out of here, find us a new studio.
Thank f***ing God. Uh-oh, Aaron.
Oh, Aaron.